actually a good piece of gear.
Set of that.
Looks like I do.
Let's get rid of that.
Let's see what else I can sell anything else.
I should get my money back. Every time I sell that, it says I need it back, so. Doesn't look like there's really anything else I can really get rid of. I don't think I'm gonna sell this stuff because it's got some perks to it. Pretty much can't view the rest of them. So if I wear a full set of that, it looks like I get perk benefits out of it. Cool. Okay, well.
Thanks. Think that's all I need for now.
Ever your servant, sir.
On now, I suppose.
Banquets and wine are rather suited for pleasant
minds. Nice tune.
Get down there.
Am I invisible?
Reginald Aubrey has returned. Not to be missed. Buy your tickets now. Keep calm. Start no problem.
Late. Now, why does that not surprise me?
A sense of style. Not all bad. Nothing like a budding artist, of course, but just one other detail. Here, put it on.
A mask?
All who attend the Mandragora soiree wear them. If you have one on, no one asks who you are.
Let's go. Soiree's started.
Mm-hmm. Wise of you to hide your weapons. They'd not have let us in otherwise, that's certain.
Okay, get unequipped.
How do we find this Intrian? Have you a plan?
Key is not to spook him. Need to ask after his partner, Cecilia, first. Less likely to raise suspicions. As soon as we find her, we find him. Especially since he might be expecting us.
What do you mean?
Ran into some of his thugs in town. Knew who I was. Had it in for me.
Right. Right you are. We must proceed with caution. Come, it's our turn.
Madame, Monsieur, an extraordinary pleasure to welcome you to the Mandragora's soiree. Tonight, I particularly recommend you direct your attention to the performances prepared by artists of our community.
We were really hoping to meet Cecilia Ballant.
You are admirers, I surmise. I'm certain you will have ample opportunity to converse with her.
It cannot be easy to identify anyone in this crowd. Perhaps you could help us find her.
I don't know where she is now, but I can give you a clue.
Let's hear it.
Seek the Kaveri Orchid.
Meaning?
Cecilia wears one in her hair. You shall recognize her easily by the orchid.
Well, well. Dandelion's always complaining about artists being poor as temple mice.
The residence belongs to none of them. They are guests here. Oriana, she owns this. Woman in the black dress, there on the balcony.
Got her. Doesn't wear a mask?
It would be pointless. All would know her anyway.
Kaveri Orchid. Let's look for it. If we find Cecilia, we'll find the Centurion.
Should you tire of these hues, drop them in the cave and grab a different one.
Please do not disturb. One person rules to the entire community.
Let's go in here.
Attention. I was prepared for all sorts of criticism, but pretentious. Blah, blah, blah. Avant-garde, schmavant-garde. It's all about two things. Coin pretentious. I was prepared for all sorts of
Do take care, Mathieu.
Look, lanterns. They say releasing them brings good luck.
What am I looking for over here?
Step! Shoo, shoo!
It's the right flower.
Of course it is! A Kaveri orchid lends just the right contrast to her complexion.
Need to talk to your model. It'll only take a minute.
To me?
Lie still! You may speak, but for love's sake, do not move.
We came here to meet you, specifically.
To meet me? But why?
Centurion Noble you came here with. Wanted to ask you about him.
Centurion Noble? Ah! You must think I'm Cecilia.
Orchid confused me.
I told you not to move!
As she concluded her performance, Cecilia tossed the flower into the crowd. I caught it, but I did see the nobleman.
Really liked to talk to him. What did he look like?
Like many here. Tall, dark, masked.
Know where he might be now?
He gave Cecilia a small gift. A heart-shaped box. Then they strolled off together towards the refreshment tables.
Excuse me, madame, monsieur, I cannot work like this. You must leave now.
Okay.
Can't agree?
Empty heart-shaped box. Cecilia must have left it behind.
Looks like it held a flask of perfume. Gift from the Cintrian, I imagine.
Scent still hangs in the air. Let's follow it.
Go.
What if he doesn't come?
He'll definitely come.
Okay, found.
Sorry, only artists in the Mandragora allowed.
Come. We must consider what to do.
I'd recognize that voice anywhere.
You must be mistaking me for someone else.
I served 15 years in the palace. Your Grace, I'd not mistake you for anyone.
Shh! Not so loud. We are here incognito, on state business.
Yes, Your Grace. How may I serve?
Looking for Cecilia Bellant. Seen her?
She's in her dressing room, where she went with a nobleman. They clearly were drawn to each other.
What did the man look like?
Tall. Broad-shouldered, a black beard peeping out from under his mask, and he spoke with a foreign accent, a drawl of sorts.
That must be him. We must get to the dressing room, quickly.
Yes, Your Grace. I'll take you.
No, stay here. Anyone tries to flee, you stop them.
Understood.
Quickly, upstairs.
She's in here.
That must be Cecilia.
No pulse. We're too late.
He slit her throat. The brute.
Didn't go out the door. Guard would have noticed. Might still be somewhere here.
You must find him before he harms another. I shall alert Oriana. At once. She should bring her soiree to a close.
Shouldn't split up.
Geralt, I will be fine. Go after that rogue. I shall fetch help.